my second farm, there was this one shed and wasn't allowed it. All of the other buildings had their jobs. One for feed, one for tools. There was this one shed was told never to go in, not to play near it, not to get curious. We made up all sorts of stories. Gold, ghosts, God. Then one day when I was about 10, the man told me to go to the shed. I was going to the shed. I would get to know. I walked to the shed, my heart coming out my dress. I was gonna get to know. I was gonna get to know. I was gonna be the one to tell all of the others. I opened the door. Only thing in there was a low cot and no windows. I stood there a minute, so unsure. So sad. Wondering why we weren't supposed to know for so long. And then the man come in. And he had me. He was so big and I was so small. So small that I didn't even know what was happening. That was the first time. And there were many more. Sometimes they cut the baby out. Other time they keep some. Don't know where they are now. There are many kinds of monsters in this world. You never know which one gonna be yours. Don't know what happened to mine. Probably die old and happy. But yours? You killed him. Right. Your monster dead.